Okay, Renegade Rows, you're gonna pick out a pair of dumbbells that are about moderate weight. You're gonna be in a high plank position with your feet a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. And then you're gonna drive one elbow to the opposite hip and keeping that core nice and tight and parallel to the floor without rocking your hips side to side.